for the Lord, and make room for the ones that He adores. Let us overflow with joy in our affection for broken and the hurting we came to restore. And in our hearts let us make room. Let us make a move.
Let us make a move.